Easy, princess, princess, do not panic.
What did you do to me? I'm green and I'm slimy.
No, that is not slime.
What?
You are secreting mucus.
You let him go!
The poor devil was gasping, so I'd loosen the lid ever so slightly. How did I ever get tangled up in all this voodoo madness? I can't get through with this. You wear this ghastly thing.
Careful with that! Anything happens to this, I'm gonna be... Fun fact about voodoo, Larry. Can't conjure a thing for myself. Besides, you and I both know the real power in this world ain't magic. It's money. Buckets of it.
That's true.
Aren't you tired of living on the margins while all those fat cats in their fancy cars don't give you so much as a sideways glance?
Yes. I am.
All you got to do is marry Big Daddy's little princess, and we'll be splitting that juicy LaBeouf fortune right down the middle. 60-40, like I said.
What about Naveen?
Your little slipper will be a minor bump in the road, so long as we've got the princess blood in this.
Yes.
You mean to tell me this all happened because you were messing with the Shadow Man?
He was very charismatic.
It serves me right for wishing on stars. The only way to get what you want in this world is through hard work.
Hard work? Why would the princess need to work hard?
Huh? Oh, I'm not a princess. I'm a waitress.
A waitress? Well, no wonder the kiss did not work. You lied to
me! I never said I was a princess.
You never said that you were a waitress! You are wearing a crown.
It was a costume party. You spoiled little rich boy.
Oh, yes? Well, the egg is on your face, all right? Because I do not have any riches.
What?
I am completely broke.
You were fabulously wealthy.
No. My parents are fabulously wealthy, but they cut me off for being a leech.
You're broke, and you had the gall to call me a lie?
It was not a lie. I fully intend to be rich again. Once I marry Michelle LaBeouf. If she will have me.
You're a prince.
Obviously.
She'll have you. All right, then. Once you two are married, You are gonna keep your promise and get me my restaurant,
whoa,
right?
Oh, not so fast. I made that promise to a beautiful princess, not a cranky wit. Why are those logs moving?
Those aren't logs.
I got dibs on the big one.
Lower the vine.
Find your own tree.
There he is!
I see him.
All right, look, help me get out of this swamp. And once I marry Charlotte, I shall get you your restaurant.
Y'all gonna taste so good. Taste it. Bad and fried.
Quick, pull me up.
You can hop, but you can't hide.
We got all night.
Well, waitress, looks like we're going to be here for a while. So we may as well get comfortable.
Just slam yourself away from me!
I told you, it is not slime! It is mucus!